Sir Eiffel Valle sendte inn a set of two Mitsubishi high-rise elevators. They serve up to floor 29, but most floors seem to be locked off. They are located at the Bumi Hotel in Surabaya, Indonesia. Cab have a wooden interior, typical for the hotels, and the panel design resembles a little to all the Series 1 panels. So if you like this kind of Mitsubishi, then vote for Eiffel Valle. Israeli elevator filming 2000. He sent me in a brand new Schindler 5500 Emerald traction elevator. This elevator is located at Ayalon Mall in Ramat Gan and serves two floors. It is a glass scenic elevator in a steel cab and have linear 100 fixtures. Elevator has been built and put in service in the year of 2015. So if you like the Schindler elevator, then vote for Israeli Elevator Filmer 2000. YouTube user TG97 Elevators sent me in an old Toshiba traction elevator. The elevator serves floor 1 and then floor 12 to 21, which is the highest zone. They are located at Semitmas 1 in Jakarta, Indonesia. The elevators have a steel cab design, looking like service elevators. They also have touch-sensitive buttons and two-toned classic bells. So if you like this old Toshiba elevator, then vote for TG97 Elevators. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for all the rounds as there might appear several rounds every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.